Greetings from Ethiopia. My name is Tesfaye Weldemartin. My country is vast, beautiful, and complex.
Ethiopia is a modernizing, emerging East African nation with a rich cultural history that dates back through biblical times to the dawn of humankind. In the capital, Addis Ababa, ReachAnother has helped establish a training program for neurosurgeons specializing in life-saving surgery for babies suffering from hydrocephalus and spina bifida. Before the project began in 2011, there was only one neurosurgeon for a population of 90 million people, and annually over 2,500 babies are born with these neural tube birth defects.
They are still waiting for the call from the hospital, even a year ago.
Thanks to the expertise of its founders and the generous financial support of its donors, ReachAnother has funded surgery at Zoditi Memorial Hospital, which is now working at a maximum capacity and treats nearly 600 babies each year. Now, as 20 neurosurgeons have graduated, this surgery can finally start to be provided outside of the capital. For example, this year, ReachAnother traveled north to meet Dr. Isaias, a neurosurgeon now based in Bahada, nestled on the shore of the Great Lake Tana.
In this area specifically, it's like 0 year now. Since I came, I have operated around 10 cases. I'd say all of the patients are discharged alive, and one case developed hydrocephalus, so I sent him to Addis for shunting, because I don't have the shunt in this area, it was difficult to get. I suspect there are more patients possibly in the community, possibly we couldn't find them, possible reasons being community hiding them for some different reasons, religious, for social reasons, all of that. So I will say, if we work on it, something we can prevent, something we can give treatment to, something we can manage.
One of the possible complications of spina bifida is paralysis of lower limbs. ReachAnother's expert volunteers help to train families and medical practitioners in modern physiotherapy techniques and develop local and national partnership with organizations that offer ongoing rehabilitation services. With these measures, much disability can be prevented.
Right at the nuchal line. There. Cool. Circumference 47.5.
Local social workers accompany ReachAnother during home visits to follow up on our children and help spread the message about the need for folic acid in the diet of women of childbearing age, which will dramatically reduce the incidence of babies being born with neural tube defects.
So just a short time.
Look at her.
Yay, she wrote.
Midwives are being taught by ReachAnother in techniques for early diagnosis and referral of hydrocephalus and spina bifida and the importance of folic acid. With each midwife trained, another 500 families across my beautiful country may be reached. But still, they do more. They reach out even further and support families caring for autistic children. With their expert clinicians and teachers, ReachAnother has just opened their third autism center, this one in the city of my birth, Hawassa. Through capacity building, training, and education, ReachAnother is spreading the word throughout my complex country that children born with these diseases can live long and productive lives. Now they know there is hope. Hope is a gift. Hope saves lives. A mother who previously may have withdrawn affection and even breast milk from her cursed child will now nurture her baby through the long process of getting medical help. Hope is a vision of what can be. That hope is the work of ReachAnother. Your vital donations give hope to mothers and fathers throughout Ethiopia, and ReachAnother can expand its services throughout my vast country. Will you help us make this a reality? Thank you for your compassion and your generosity.